I'll keep this close.
Things are going so smoothly today.